it's also a privilege and an honor to be part of the event honoring Rusty Bearings and the skate park, and to promote America skating again. We are fully in support of that. So I did try to skateboard for a hot 2 months in college, and I have a massive amount of respect for anyone who was able to make it beyond that point. After a couple falls, I was out. For those of you who were brought here by a friend and don't know what's happening, this is a concert. We're a band. Our name is Darlingside. We're from Boston. And we love Vermont. We will be back before long, although it'll be a little while because we're going to be spending the rest of the spring recording and writing a new album. So we can't wait to show that to you. It'll be a little while. We don't have that at the merch table. So don't, it's going to be probably spring 2018. But we do have a mailing list, an email list, and if you write your email address on that, we'll email you and let you know when it's spring of 2018. Thank you all so much. Actually, I lied. Dave forgot to put the mailing list out, so that's not going to work. There's one on our website. We have a website.
Also, if anyone wants to donate a piece of paper and a pen, that's all it would take for us to then have a mailing list for tonight. Please support the band.